believe so. What are these trees, Dave?
Banyan trees.
These are like popular in Hawaii too. There's a couple different entrances.
So this is the entrance.
Ready? Hesitated for a second.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, we just barely missed that car's mirror.
It did? Yeah. There's a mirror there?
Yeah, there's a mirror unfolded.
Okay.
Wow.
You good?
Yeah. Nah, I didn't get it. Oh, that's okay.
And Miami.
Fairchild Botanical Gardens, yeah.
This is a beautiful archway to start off with. Right here.
Does anyone else want a map?
No, thanks. We're going to rely on you to find us the biggest tree here.
Yeah.
Spiny forest of matter is going to have the day of life.
Whoa!
Look at the size of this tree.
Which tree is this?
Catnip? I wonder what the kind of tree that is. Probably says it. Get into it, you know?
Yeah, like a kid in the candy store here.
Yeah.
You could build a house up in there.
Yeah. Easy to climb. I love getting up in trees.
Chocolate Festival is at this location. Is that like an annual event?
It was supposed to happen again in February, but it's probably because of COVID.
Yeah, right.
Days, 4 days, maybe. You know what these are? I'm sure it says it, but I see these a lot.
They used to have tags. There's a tag on it down there.
Looks like you might not want to touch it.
For a week almost.
Yeah.
It's like inverted.
Yes. Yeah. The color.
I think this is the best place to do kind of.
Yeah.
Okay.
And see the timer. But... One.
Can you see how big the tree is? Or one of that close? No.
Yeah, it's gigantic. Ginormous.
Gigantic?
Yes.
They have hotels built inside these trees when they get really old. The oldest one is 3,000 years old.
Damn,
wow. This one is not really 3,000, but it could be like a couple hundred years old.
Now you can see how big that tree is. Yeah, yeah.
One, two, three, baobab.
Baobab. There you go.
Shopping. I love bell towers, architectural. A tribute from thousands of friends, the great student and lover of palms, edible garden.
You never go on the right way.
It's in handy when you have the munchies.
No.
You guys see those burgers?
Yeah, yes. Yeah, it doesn't rain here in the winter.
That's me.
I thought it was balloons. I guess it's permanent. Something.
It's glass, I think.
Glass. This is the butterfly house.
Look at all the.
Look at that one, just probably just came out.
Market.
That's
for sale.
I wonder if we could see one
that thing. Mira, abrí, mira, abrí. Mira, mariposas están adentro, mira. Esa es posible. La chiquitica. Y mira esta cuadra, mira. Y ahí ya saben, ya saben, ya saben. Mira.
I think it's on the top.
Mira, mira, abrí.
Lands on you, don't smash it.
Don't freak out and stomp on it.
There we go.
It's the button. Wow, they really like those bananas. Oh my gosh. I like the ones with the big dot on their wings.
They like it's bananas?
Wow.
It's like a butterfly eye.
That is so cool.
Hey, open up for me. There you go. Open up again. Yeah. A little flat.
Whoa, there he goes.
I really like the red one. You see a couple red ones? I love them. Whoa! That is a really good angle on it. How come he's not moving?
I don't know.
He's not.
His right wings need repaired.
Oh, there. Now it's close.
If you could zoom in and get it. Perfect. See the blue on the little tiny little eyes, but the problem is you need like super duper. Whoa. Do you see that right there below? Is that a butterfly or is that part of the wall?
Yeah, it's with the little eye thing.
What?
Oh my god.
That's incredible. That like is tripping me out, you know? Is it like part of the
eyes looking at you?
I know, it's like staring at my soul.
Oh, the water is turned on.
See that orange one right there?
It's cool. The two like orange on the side of it?
Yeah, nice cool color.
Yeah. I need to like hanging on for dear life. Well, every weekend.
Yeah,
definitely.
Maybe I can let go of the phone. Is that better?
Yeah. I'm so glad that you guys missed your flight. Unfortunately, that sounds bad, but
yeah.
It's like, we wouldn't
be doing this.
We had some time off.
It's so pretty because it's like, the feminine is really showing in this
is
photo.
Is this a blue board though,
Steven? Ow.
You get bit?
No, but it's tasting me.
Oh.
There's a blue in there now. Oh, there's one on by your foot. Let's get one.
I want one because I'm blue. I want it to land on me. If you see one, please take a picture.
Okay.
Because I'm wearing all blue. It's going to be perfect. Come on, butterfly. Anybody want it? Yeah, I saw that.
Each other for butter and wine? You're all together? Yes.
Mr. Young,
mm-hmm.
Can I have a video of the butterfly on my finger?
Yeah.
You can cross it.
What is that?
No, I don't want to. Edible garden.
Mango farm.
We're growing
two crunchy things.
Yeah. It's an apple.
It's like a jungle apple. I don't know why they would call it.
Giant meatball sub in like 1 second. Hops in the middle, like.
Florida.
I mean, like in this park.
Yeah.
Because, like ayahuasca, you realize. I think this is a whole food.
People make money like this.
Organic. Yeah, that's interesting. My greenhouse. Greens better than avocado. Have you noticed? So most of the avocados.
So I'm in the vehicle. I'm ready.
There's some in the car, so I'm pushing the button. The car's down there. You see it? It turned on. You see it?
Oh, I see.
No.
It. It's coming.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Wow, this is really interesting.
See, I just gotta hold the button down. It signaled for the turn. It drives kind of like it's drunk.
It usually drives like a drunk driver.
Yeah, it's like, well, don't hit the post here. Hey, where are you going?
Oh my.
It hasn't been perfected yet. Yeah, keep going.
Is it going to back up?
That's it. It's stopped. So I'm going to stop and wait. Wait, why is it backing up?
In order to get a better.
So it can run me down at a straight angle.
I'm a little nervous.
It won't hit you. It has sensors. It drives incredibly drunk.
It's only a limited amount. That's why I had to walk up here
slow
from the entrance.
Yeah,
it doesn't go like highway speed.
It's not all
one day we're gonna
done.